you spending hours in the gym per week and not getting results in your workout, your body's not changing the way you want it, or at the rate that you want it, think about it this way. Stop looking at your workout from a time perspective, meaning stop looking at it from a minutes perspective, or how many hours of cardio or lifting or muscle shaping do you need. The reason is because the body does not understand time. The body understands intensity, which means how intense is a state you put your body through. So for example, I did 10 reps with two different muscle groups, lower body and a chest press with cable. Chest press is not intense for me, but I put my body in an intense manner by the 9th, 10th, 11th rep. I'm experiencing muscle failure. My heart rate is up. I'm catching my breath up to 60 seconds after. That's one way of understanding what intensity is. I might spend an hour in the gym today, but take away the warm up on the treadmill. Take away the 5 minutes of loosening up my hips and my stretches. Take away the recovery period in between sets. Let's say I've taken away 30 minutes of recovery period, warm up, stretching, bouncing back in and out of zone mentally, and I'm only calculating and adding up the seconds that I'm in a set. Let's say I tally up the seconds per workout and I'm doing 25 to 30 minutes of actual training work. And training, AKA, where your muscles are failing and you're training for failure, you're feeling sore, you're working, you're bringing your heart rate so high that you're out of breath for like 90 seconds. So think about intensity, not time. There is numerous research why high intensity training is more effective for fat loss and weight loss. It's because your body does not understand time. It understands intensity. It understands how sore the muscle can get. So that's what I invite you to think about from now on. Don't ask yourself how many hours you're spending in the gym. Ask yourself how intense you're contracting the muscle, how intense you're training that muscle, how much you're out of breath. And I'm not talking out of breath like you're just walking around. I'm talking out of breath like for 90 seconds. And then you're doing another set and you're like that. So it's not time, it's the quality. It's not time, it's the intensity. Okay? Good luck.